Irma's fury, awe-inspiring and terrifying. Overnight, the major hurricane battering Turks and Caicos.
I'm scared as hell about my house.
Irma's fury. It's a race against time now in South Florida and beyond.
I get the feeling this is the way it's going to be.
With hundreds of thousands of residents ordered out. The storm
now wider than the Florida Peninsula. Forecasters saying it could pave a path of destruction the length and width of the state.
I'm scared as hell about my house.
Every Florida family must prepare to evacuate.
Lines for gas, bumper to bumper. But at many gas stations, the pumps have gone dry. Fuel trucks now getting police escorts through the traffic to replenish the supply.
The Broward, Miami Police Department has issued evacuation order for portions of the Miami-Dade County due to Hurricane IRMA hits downtown coasts. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. This is a hurricane emergency. A hurricane emergency means that an actual Category 6 hurricane is imminent, and people are urged to take shelter immediately.
The storm is coming. Storm is coming. We're about to go to Atlanta because we're going to escape that storm before it comes.
Josh has some questions about his father's suicide.
I need to pack. Josh. I haven't packed. So, I should probably do that.
Get you two to talk.
Hey, have you been vlogging?
What's he vlogging about?
The storm is coming.
Yes, the storm is coming, you guys. We don't know exactly, like, if it's going to hit Jacksonville. We don't really know that.
Yes,
for
you
a fact.
Do. It's going to hit Jacksonville. It's going to spread the entire state of Florida.
Oh, well, it's going to spread the whole entire state of Florida.
What news she watching?
Well,
look at
that
kitty cat. Just sitting there. Kitty cat, you better run!
Ask mama. I said, Mom, what all the cats gonna do? You know? But the flapper house into a glass house. My main bitch cast out. When everybody people quiet when I... What you doing getting paid, young nigga?
I know I get typical. You know I be typical.
Look at this moon.
It's more beautiful in person.
And I love you just how you are.
Welcome to Atlanta, baby.
Atlanta.
You never been to Atlanta.
Hey.
Welcome to New Atlanta.
New Atlanta.
Hey. Phantoms on top of Phantoms.
Be that New Atlanta, baby.
Hello, Montana, boot up in Atlanta.
Boot up.
New Atlanta.
Hey.
With Tony Security, walking around with that helmet. Put off the cameras.
Cameras.
We made it.
We made it. This is a vlog now through Snapchat.
You made it. Tired. I don't doubt it. It's a long ride, 14 hours.
Heck yeah, I think it was more than that. Oh, don't lie. Don't lie to them. Keep the truth.
I gotta lie.
No. It was like 20 hours, y'all. Oh my god. We're here. We're waiting on Brandy.
Excuse me, guys.
So
it was gonna hit Miami. Miami head on. Now they're thinking it's going to hit Fort Myers head on. We're on the way.
While remaining elegant and subtle, me, I'm a little relieved.
She's here now, finally. I want to show you the back of her, her dance outfit. Oh my god. Snapchat.
Hello, YouTube. It's me, Bran Bran.
She had the rim. All right, cheers, y'all.
Cheers.
Technically. Miss like it. I, sure.
I'm not gonna put this on stage.
Yes, I like.
What? We're all 21.
You're all 21. All
right,
all
right.
Oh. If you don't like it, don't waste it.
Get away with it. He's going to continue doing what he's only allowing her to do. Once she put her foot down and say no, you have to do this, you have to do that, and when she solidly put her foot down, then he will probably work around it or try to, you know, whatever. But he's only going to do what she's allowing him to do.
But this is another thing. She said
they're so sweet.
All right, you kids get to bed. I get the story. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, willows were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. There lived a little boy who was misled.
You're open till 3 now. Hello. Can I get an egg, chili cheese burrito? Something,
so did you look it up to see what it meant?
Skylar.
Say hi.
Y'all don't even know how to dance to this music.
Start robbing banks with these.
Well.